hearing Stray Kids, I thought, hey, that's pretty cool. But then having to spell it in Korean, it was very long. So I was like, su, tu, ne, I, ki, tu. So it was like six syllables. So I thought it was pretty long, but at the same time, it was pretty cool as well.
You guys don't abbreviate and saying suki?
Suki, suki, suki.
Stray라는 단어를 처음 봐가지고 초반에 좀 발음하기 어려워가지고 막 스트리트 키즈라 막 부르고 막 스트레이 키즈라 부르고 막 계속 헷갈려 했었어요.
So he says that when he first heard the name Stray Kids, the word Stray he wasn't really familiar with, and he had a lot of trouble pronouncing Stray. But now he's all good. But.